Yeah, and my
But
chat,
we are
they're not
starting.
even sorry, you know, that's the thing.
So who wants to explain how it works? I did it last week, I'm out.
Yeah, Chris. Yeah, to
Chris
all my followers, or what?
No.
I can't do it.
Well, three rounds per map. Finalist mode in the end. All the maps are especially built for this, but nobody knows them before we go live.
Oh, nee.
Oops, all eyes.
He disliked
yeah.
that. The wall right into
yeah,
wall.
He just accidentally placed only eyes on this one. It happens all the time.
Oh,
God.
Smells like a
what is that GPS there on the left? How would you even get there? Nice. Oh,
okay,
restarted for some reason.
Okay.
Server 2 might be down, admin 3.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I
oh god, okay. Yeah, this is... Okay.
Beautiful.
Yeah, if you lose speed on this, I think you're a little bit in the mud. Probably.
You think so?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be too sure.
I mean, it hasn't happened to me.
Oh, if you land on your roof, I think you're in the mud.
Yeah. Or getting that exit just right. How am I only 26th?
Happy F is okay.
I had it good.
Like,
oh god.
Okay, that's gonna be great.
Yeah, I'm scared
I'm
of this
scared.
Already. A lot of people will be good on this because, you know, just survive kinda.
Because you don't need to need anything to be good on this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Survive the first part at least.
Didn't you say PF is okay, Kanadi?
Yeah, until a certain part.
Ja, toll.
Yeah.
No, my finish is sick. Oh, nein, 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 I'm 7th, but I'm on my roof. No, fuck.
What do you mean you're 7th?
Yeah, I'm not 7th anymore, don't worry. I'm more like...
Yeah,
19th.
Like...
19th is okay, to be honest.
Okay. 27th, really right next to Yannick's. My end was good at least, but
my
yeah,
ending...
my...
Yeah, Virtual winning the first
How
round.
How the fuck did Virtual win?
In no way. Ha, naja.
It's like, in one... or two parts is really hard to keep speed, is the thing.
Yeah, the ending is really
especially
tough.
In
like you
downhill.
Can, in the, yeah, in the downhill you can yeah. like go in from the top kind of, but it's like.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was doing as well. But you have to be on a specific side of it. The
oh, yeah, true.
The
why
arrow is pointing you in the wrong direction. The arrow is wrong.
Yeah, yeah. Why did I not double respawn? True, guys. Like...
Do the lamps have hitboxes? I think so. I would avoid them. But I'm not 100%. Okay, I'm getting the start. Holy shit.
No way,
okay,
bro.
I'll take
on my
that.
Roof. What
no!
the fuck?
Okay, I survived at least, but no, I could have been so
nah,
much better.
That was so unlucky.
Oh, I was first in the checkpoint, man.
No.
Sixth place.
So I got the ending goods, but like, I had to respawn. I'm 31st with a
yeah, I landed once on my roof and then had
yeah,
no
same.
Speed. Otherwise, it would have been sick. Like, it was literally the last turn. Literally the last turn that I died in. God damn it.
Yeah, I died on the
this one point.
Yeah.
One point
actually,
is
it's 56 points for 40th. That's not that bad, actually.
I got 31. That's not great. But this is also a map where
overall,
anything can happen.
Close, obviously.
Virtual is first by 30 points. The fuck?
Yeah, I mean, he won once already, so...
Yeah, but like, also the second round he was like, I don't
yeah.
know, top 4?
He was 4th, yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently land on your roof. The map. Oh no.
If your name is Virtual, then maybe, yeah. Nein, 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 nein.
Shit.
Yeah,
nein, nein,
it
nein,
didn't
nein,
work so well.
Nein, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, I was first. Nein! I'm bouncing! Bro, I was easy f-
I'm always gaining a bunch of positions then, but it doesn't matter really. How is it a PB? Yeah, I PB'd and I'm only 33rd. Earlier I got 14th. What do you mean?
You know what happened to me?
Yeah,
I
but
had
the
a
winning
perfect
times were not that good.
Yeah, I would have won,
yeah,
but then I crashed against the plastic tiles in the red booster part in the ending, and then I
yeah,
bounced
wait, the
bounced
is
like
a 21. My PB
scheiße.
Was a 29.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
No, that
yeah,
not
I had a
24.
But I only got 6 when I drove the 24, so
yeah.
Probably I could have been 26. A bit more lucky with that.
21st of all?
Yeah. I mean, the last two bonk cups, I played good in the rounds and then I yacked in finalists. This time it's gonna be the opposite way around.
Sure, sure,
trust.
Yeah. Oh,
wow.
Oh,
roller
okay,
coaster.
That's cool.
No, roller coaster.
Roller
okay,
coaster
this looks
like
sick though, actually.
This looks really cool.
Looks like I don't love car. These roller coasters, but this is like an actual roller coaster. I love the scenery.
I don't really know how to press forward.
I'm 11.
It's gonna be like Carrera things, you know?
I feel like I'm better off playing this with keyboard actually.
Oh god. Oh. Yeah, you can be a bit too fast there.
Yeah.
This is so cool.
Plus, plus, holy shit. Oh! Yeah.
Yeah, I can be a bit too fast there. Wait, oh, how long is this? 24. Oh my god, you can risk that so hard.
Yeah, but also shouldn't risk it too hard.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
The ending as well. Oh god.
Oh my god, the ending you can full YOLO and jump kinda.
Yeah, exactly. Full YOLO the end. Shit. Is this start full speed actually?
I hope. I mean, this here has to be.
Might be.
Oh, that definitely isn't.
No! Why did I intrusive force one?
Yeah, but fuck, I'm only 100
second. I'm 100 second. I just hope many people slide out here.
Holy, what an end. Wait, I lost.
I still got 30, but I had to respawn.
I was 17th in the, 17th in the start.
Oh, man.
So I guess you can full speed the start.
Yeah, but like, you can, but then you jump. And then I had one wheel clipping off and I died to that.
Yeah, no, I meant the very first turn. I break
so,
there already.
Yeah, yeah, there you can, but then you have to release before the downhill. Oh, no,
yeah, the apple I knew. Okay.
Yeah, can you fail the ending is the question. Did you guys just full speed?
I got it really good with full speed.
I failed that too, yeah.
The finish drop you failed?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, come on. I need some good points, guys.
Oh, yeah. That's so easy, actually.
Let's press forward.
How am I still only 70?
Nice.
Oh, my god. No. Ah,
bro. Bro, I'm so bad at this. What the fuck?
Yeah, okay. I mean, no, I was missed.
These fucking jumps, man. Ach, Bruder, I'm like last. Oh, God.
Okay, I know for the next round.
Oh my god, the ending.
Oh, hello, Lars!
Okay, I know 89. How to get first place. No respawn is first place.
Yeah, my no respawn so the previous round was also first. Or like second.
Yeah. But it's a lot easier if you respawn, though.
Yeah.
I dropped from first to fifth because I released at the last downhill into the finish. God. And the others probably just YOLO'd it.
Yeah.
God damn, I'm 39. 10
points.
So
I dropped from 7th or something to 16th with that.
Yeah, hello?
That was not good.
I mean, this is a proper map, but this is still hard to drive. Like, it looks so easy, but it's not because you're just fast.
Yeah, it's just
we
don't have a general idea of, like, when do you side out. Like, we just don't know. Wait, is this actually vanilla, the scenery? This entire thing is vanilla. Oh my god, that's insane, actually. I didn't think about that.
That's actually crazy, yeah.
Oh, I barely survived that.
Oh, man, I jumped.
No, no!
Come on, YOLO!
Nein!
Yes,
nein! I don't want to live anymore in game. I don't want to be alive anymore in game.
Yeah, let's go.
Man, why does your YOLO work? Fuck off. No way,
I did release a little bit actually.
Did you guys right next to the finish? Right next.
Did you guys realize that it was PF until the double right corner in the middle? You actually could just PF and you were landing perfectly in this little drop.
No.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, I'm half like
just
no
PF
man.
The whole track, and then you were in front.
Holy shit.
Why didn't you get any points then?
Yeah, because I saved the ending.
Okay.
Guess and in the first round, I didn't know the ending yet.
That would be a good first of the month map, yeah.
Yeah,
I think
actually,
so.
Yeah.
And you're awesome, thank you very much for the 13 months, for sure.
Oh, no, he plays, I cannot believe. Oh my god, he's dating Orgasm, I guess.
Oh god. What?
what did you say? Okay.
In-game.
Surely that's only in-game.
Close enough.
Oh my god, man. Okay, come on. We need a proper map now. Otherwise, the mud is calling for Bone Cup this time.
Probably they held that map back until Virtuous plays.
Yeah.
Surely.
What is the start?
Okay, plastic.
Reactor? Bangable? No, that's no. Booster. You don't get that booster, actually.
What? Ah, pillars.
Oh god.
Can you land in that downhill?
What? Oh, finish jump.
And drive in the downhill like
okay.
This.
This is it already?
That's
you
very
nothing happening on this
path. Drive
like
to the right finish.
I'd like
okay.
To try this again. Wait, right
yeah.
Finish? What do you mean right finish?
Wait, is there, there's a right turn, no?
Ach so, yeah, to the right and to the finish, yeah. I just thought there's like a risky finish at the
no,
right
no.
Or something.
Yeah, I didn't get to the turn, that's why I said it. Okay, is the speed gonna...
Oh my god,
worth it here? I don't know. Oh my god. That roof did not work.
Okay, third. Okay. This is our time to get some points.
Okay, I have to change a lot of things about my approach. This did not,
yes,
did not work at all.
Me too.
Yeah, I didn't survive the start, first of all, and I think in this one ramp, you know, into the pyramid, I think you can make that jump smooth, like the jump. And you can, if you get it really good, that is. That's difficult.
The wall bang that much? That sounds kind of dang.
Wall bang?
Yeah, I did wall bang, but it turned me around.
Oh, that's plastic.
Like,
oh. Oh, I didn't see that. I was just turning. I don't know if I wanna do a warbang now.
Yes.
No, I'm... Fuck off.
Oh, I did one and I got
oh,
it
this
smooth,
should be good speed. Look at the
side.
Speed. Look at the speed. Also,
you can
better
actually
refit.
Get it smooth.
Yeah, you can easily get it smooth. I was over jumping. That's way better. Way better.
Oh,
I crashed
man,
the start actually. That was got a better there. Music?
Mm.
Okay, that is worth it. Actually... Oh, I wasn't in full screen. Oh. Okay, that's good. I mean, that's 92 points. We go into the lead, guys. We go into the lead somehow. Technically, I wallbanged, yeah. I wallbanged, like, the booster at the start. Crashed there, and then somehow I ended up on second place. But yeah, that jump is so much faster. You gain over a second with that.
Yeah.
I think.
Nein, why is there
yeah,
an obstacle?
What?
Fuck this obstacle, man.
Hey, no way.
Oh my god, this is really a bad bunk up so far for me.
Okay, I got so scammed by the plastic. Holy shit. Like, I crashed, then dropped down, and I landing back on the plastic landing and fly out of the track, have to respawn. Like, what the fuck? Like, I bucked on the middle of it. On the edge. I right here, and then whoop, flew out. But I also whoop. Hit this. Would have actually been good, though. Because, like, I got a roof hit on this, on the pillar. Unlucky.
So far, yeah, absolutely is. Dog shit performance. I mean, I'm 18th, but like, yek.
How many points
purple
is that?
I know, Fredwall. I mean, this was a good map, eh? Only getting one good round here is like really, really bad. Not a used potential.
Yeah, but it was like one trick kind of map.
Yeah, I hit
it
this
is lagging a little bit more
twice.
Definitely as well with all the players. At least for me. When I need those bounces in Tompas, they would never work, but in Bunk Up all the time. I don't need a landing bug bounce that flies me out of the map on Tompas either, I've gotta be honest.
Oh my god. Okay, that's cool.
This looks
sick. Okay, that is sick, holy shit. Legonk.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, this looks very good.
Damn. That's
Legonk. It's a good name. Is it magnet though?
Don't think so.
Yeah, plastic.
It's plastic, yeah. Oh, it's all plastic, okay.
No, oh, that's not plastic.
Anymore.
Yeah, that's
oh
true.
God.
Oh god.
I've never seen
god.
Those Lego blocks.
Yeah. Landing bug there, amazing. Looking forward to the landing bug in the rounds.
Yeah, like the hills are gonna be a little bit random.
I think this is supposed to be a plastic bounce there. What is at the end? I couldn't see now.
Oh, I feel like you can do a cut here. Can do the
oh shit, I didn't
reverse.
See the end. Is there anything special?
Not really.
We'll just left turn.
I feel like you can do the start in reverse, guys. Technically, but I couldn't try it out, no.
Okay, survived that. Definitely plastic bones.
Oh, the gears.
Okay,
oh,
that is God. So weird, that end. What the hell?
Yeah.
I didn't expect the moving blocks.
Can I go into camp 7? I wanna...
Oh, it's those kind of moving blocks.
I also didn't expect a moving block there, because when I was first place in the warm-up and I didn't see a moving block.
Okay, it's second place, so that's good points. It's good points.
Okay, I'm not gonna try it.
It was a very weird run.
Plus, plus. Good one. Yeah, the ending was very awkward. I got like geared and like XCD and haha. Okay, yeah. We can catch up. I'm 10th again.
Okay, back to first again. Nice.
Oh my god, I released and I almost released too much. I almost didn't make it.
Ah, there's a fence. Fuck. I lost so much time there. Need to risk. That was good risk. I went from 19th to 4th in the rocks.
Biggest landing bug ever.
Oh my god, the gear.
No, what is that rock?
Ah,
fuck, I lost
15th?
The first place.
What do you mean?
Dude, I would have still been first place with that. Fuck.
Bro, the gears, eh? Holy.
What was this bounce?
Yeah, I also had the gear last round.
Nothing
okay.
Against my buck, which basically
I mean, honestly,
put me to 60th.
Okay, it's
honestly,
fine.
The
it's
rocks
fine.
Are just
it's
so
fine.
Weird.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, it's fine. It is fine. Okay,
what,
super weird.
Yeah.
Chris overall?
I don't even want to know.
Okay, so
34th.
Okay. And not anymore now, I guess.
But I guess I'm 19th now.
Yeah, a bit better.
Yeah, yeah.
A bit better,
even gear like here.
That's such
yeah, there's a gear there. Oh my god! No! There's no what? Way! What the fuck?
What?
The standing respawn. The standing respawn is outside of the map, and I get a landing bug.
Bro, that last round, man.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, ain't no way, little bro. I'm. Hello, Lars! Hello! Amazing.
Yeah, hi, Granadi.
Ah, fuck off,
dude,
man.
I've got such a weird flip, couldn't, couldn't turn around. And then the double respawn puts you underneath the map. If I would have just double respawn, I would have still been top 8, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
For sure, I would have been. Like, I didn't even need to risk for first. Like, what am I doing? I mean, it wasn't even risky. I don't know. It was weird. Fuck.
Never so fun.
Stupid.
That's part of the entertainment. Yeah, I hit the plastic tile, like the wall bang, and I just flipped around like a fucking, I don't know what. I don't know what I hit,
also
but like,
fun.
That was amazing.
That is
would have been
fun.
Third, yeah, hello, schade.
Blissful B.
Oh, another B map.
Usually
they
these
are
maps
nice.
Were weird.
Yeah,
like
but
very
nice.
Bad maps.
You say it this sentence in the same
time,
the one says nice, the other says weird.
Yeah. They were usually drivable, you know?
Yeah, but
on
like
one
only
B map, I actually
one
got really
something.
Sick points in that one edition.
Oh, we'll see. I'm surprised by how well Pedro is doing. If you don't see him.
So well, he was also doing well in the random cup of the week yesterday. And,
ice.
He was doing well in the Miu PG of the week, a new cup. He's also playing other cups,
around.
By the way.
Like this, maybe? I guess it works.
Oh god, that's a... yeah.
Okay, but there's quite a bit of stuff happening. Oh, that is a turn.
Is that a risky finish? No, what is the finish about?
No,
is it
just
jump straight?
Just
jump straight?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. But there's obstacles, so what?
Yeah. I'm jumping so far. Yeah, that was not good. But hopefully the rest is gonna be better.
No, I turned around again.
Oh my god.
And now I have no booster.
Almost died on that. Okay, how many people are gonna crash? A few.
I'm one of them.
Oh, you have reactor,
no, no, no.
Okay.
No, oh god. Wow.
Of course I hit the pole that... Of course the ending didn't work. I thought it was like just scenery.
Yeah, the pole's there,
of course it hits!
Me.
Yeah, it turned me 90 degrees to the left and had full release.
Wow, okay, this is a good map. I can get good points.
Okay, here. But that's good, that's good. I need a better start. Like, how much are you jumping to the right?
I'm very scared of that, to be honest. To jump too far right.
I'm not sure about the left turn in the start. How much do you have to slow down? A left break or not? Or, yes?
Friedwolf, okay,
let's see. I got a landing bug! And the jump doesn't work, dude. How many bugs am I getting?
Can I actually do a wall bounce on the top there?
No. What? Holy shit, guys.
Oh, I just barely made
it. 3 seconds.
With all the boosters.
Save.
Not that it would be fast.
No, certainly not.
Tried something.
Yes! Wow, the risky ending. Holy shit, guys. Yeah, I slightly side-jumped the ice before the plastic bounce, and I got like a lower bounce because of that, and barely made it with a front flip. Holy shit.
I actually landed now on the poles in the end. Okay. In the first one, I was over-jumping them with less speed. That confuses
what
me a little bit.
What did I even bug on? Is
That's why I didn't
corner?
Really try to avoid them.
Like, I lost 3 seconds because of this bug in the start. It's not like I don't know, just... Like, there's barely even an edge. Like, what did I bug on? Honestly.
Oh, hello, guys.
Doesn't make any sense. I've lost like 200 points or something due to bugs already. That's so rare.
That is rare, really?
Yeah. For bunk up? Normally?
That's the bunk up, not the bug up. I'm always turning like a fucking idiot here.
Okay, at least survived one round here.
The good thing is, you need to drive an actual turn in the ending, and people are not that good at that.
Oh my god.
I'm always overtaking
everyone. I got a
freeze
to the end, and I almost died, but I'm just happy that I survived. My god. If I would have lost the run because of the freeze at the end, I would have lost it.
Lovely.
Oh my god.
Like, literally, people can do the dankest shit, but then people all died
that,
at the
turn
wet tire turn
so
there.
Much.
Yeah, like, I gained so many positions there. Okay, that was a very good map. That initiated.
What worked for me in this ice part is to just drive straight against the wall. The car was always turning 180 after I hit it, even if it was hitting straight.
Yeah, like
I don't know why it worked, but it worked.
Yeah, for me it was opposite. Like, I did a 180, hit with my back, and then also did a 180, so it was kind of shit then. But I always landed kind of nicely still. Oh god.
Oh no.
What in Team GL map is this?
There's actually stuff happening here. Ooh, okay.
Okay.
There's a lot of stuff happening here.
Surely you cannot randomly bounce out in the start and then lose 10 seconds over the rest of the map. Right, guys?
Maybe not in the first one, but in the other ones. FPS were like really bad there for a second. Seems better now.
Is this a wet tire full speed map?
Oh, nice gear.
Backslide.
Yeah, that's not full speed.
Okay, you wanna slow down there to keep grip?
Wait, this is a sick map? Or is it actually...
They have
like...
reactive is there as well.
Okay, I saw something.
Wait, what is happening at the end? Oh, it's backslide, another backslide.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, it should be easy.
Okay, that's a cool map. Surely it works against nicely in the second try.
Yeah.
Because my first try was very nice. I was first. Like, at least close to that, you know?
Dude, I even got a landing bug there, but I survived. But goddammit, man, can't stop.
I don't see.
Oh, I clipped the checkpoint a little bit, I think. That's fine.
How many people know about the bug slice? The question.
We'll see.
Nein, what? Oh, come on! What in the good race was that? The virtual and CJ, what's this? Oh, I didn't. The thing is, I didn't know where the platform ended, so I backslid like very late.
Yeah, it was the same
for me. Too late.
You can really risk that a lot.
Yeah, I can.
Ah, goddammit.
But okay, guys. It's okay. We are catching up again. We all got good points. We're all now super equal, kinda. Like, very close to each other.
How do you backslide? Just gas, brake, and direction. How many points for finals? It's 1,300 something, probably. That's a bad start. That's fine. No landing bug. Let's go.
1.5 behind. Okay, I need to double cooked again. But good finish this time.
Okay.
But I'm only 5th! Come on, it's so close again! What is this?
And not clipping on that checkpoint gained a lot of time. I gained 7-10. God damn it. I could have had that last one as well.
But everybody at the top is getting good points here.
It's so hard.
And Fate was losing a little bit. This is a proper skill map. Yeah, but it's actually really cool.
There's only just one line turn. That is a bit annoying with the reactor.
I would also say wet plastic is like the only useful and nice way of using water. Maybe wet wood also kind of cool, but like wet plastic is like one of the only good things about water.
That's true. If you use it well, you can.
Yeah,
fuck
it can
up
also.
Wet
yeah,
very
yeah.
Easily.
Yeah. We had Team Drill maps like that. I don't need to be reminded. I'm so far outside, it's very bad.
Oh, that is bad. Exit here, fuck, I have no speed.
Oh, that was really good.
At least I got fast into the checkpoint. Maybe it's actually good.
Maybe it's Lars first, I have no speed. Lars!
Yeah, I didn't
yes!
have no speed.
Okay.
I didn't have speed.
Oh.
You see that?
Yeah, okay. But I deserve the win here as well. Holy moly.
Yeah, nice one though. Okay. All right,
oh no, I missed AT by 100. But overall, world record. Nice. That was a cool map, eh? Almost too normal for Bonk Cup.
Were you able to nose slide that water after the first Cox, also after the first wall by thingy?
Yeah, yeah. But I also was scared because like I got it first try and never slid out there, but I always knew it's like you can probably. So I always just tried to smooth.
Yeah, the thing is I was always sliding
both,
and that cost
me. We both overtook Virtual there actually.
Ooh, okay.
Nice.
Nice comeback, actually, yeah. But it's also because we had a couple of good maps. What
why
is
are there
this?
Bumpers?
What Royal Bonk Prophet? This is the Prophet map. What is this? He says
did
nice
he say
comeback.
Sorry about this.
Yes.
Huh? Yeah. Huh?
Oh, okay. I see.
I think I know what to do.
What?
Huh?
What do we have?
You hit the bumper on the side.
Yeah, exactly.
Ah,
you hit it exactly on the
okay,
side.
Okay.
Oh my god, okay.
Getting the perfect
turnaround
is tough though. Oh my god, that red one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Land. Okay, that works, I guess.
What, the red one? Huh? The red one, you have to hit like more frontal.
I didn't
oh
get
my
that
god.
The time.
What the fuck, that's hard as fuck.
And the black one is also...
The black one is also hard. Dude, what the fuck?
Difficult looking, yeah.
Okay, like if you finish, you're fine here.
Oh I yeah. Believe.
Nine. Ah, fucked it up already.
Okay, first two, fairly easy, but now
no,
red and black.
Work.
No! Oh, god, I miss. No, what?
It's supposed to work.
What were those slowdowns? Oh my god, I survived.
I just want to finish.
Oh my god, what was the voice crack?
I finished 26 already? So many people survived that?
Yeah,
what the fuck?
I get that. I have that as well.
Okay, 26 people.
Yeah.
So you thought cool if though. You like finish, you were like top 10?
Yeah, I had 2 respawns or 3 respawns on the black. I mean, I would have... I mean, it's fine.
2 respawns.
I can be happy about getting good points on that.
Yeah. I failed one of the early ones.
That would be nice to survive now. If I would have survived, would have been
surprised
very good.
Me my car didn't do the automatic spin here in the first one. That did cost me a lot of time. I mean, sometimes it's
for
spins,
me on
sometimes
the blue
not.
One
I'm
earlier.
Not spinning, I'm always land backwards. I don't know.
Oh no, the red one didn't work now for some
yes,
reason.
Yes. Oh god, I was so lucky. But people are cooking for
yeah,
some reason.
Yeah, and the black one doesn't work.
Yes. Go.
Why is the black one not working?
Why are people so far?
Hello?
No! Prophet, I banned you from my chat
Why
forever!
Why is the black one not working? I'm hitting it!
Prophet, I'm gonna ban
Bro,
you.
Bro, what
ban
the
Prophet.
Fuck?
Ban. I overjumped the finish. Fuck off,
Dude.
Prophet.
Why do I have to try 4 times against
Bro,
it until
I lost
it finally
so much.
Worked?
Fuck
Dude, at least Fred would have didn't finish. That sucked.
Wait, it says slow down on the sign in the finish? Achso, now okay.
Yeah, ban Prophet here too.
Ban
him
so
in
close
all the channels.
Unban Prophet. Maybe my bad then. Ah, that's how
it
you can drive
be
it.
More shallow anger or something, I don't know.
Prophet, I ban you. Ban Prophet again.
Oh my god,
He was Why? Back, but now you say tschüss mit us.
Why? Fuck off, Why is the black one not work? Dude, I'm hitting it. Dude, this is fucking stupid. This is so goddamn stupid. It's just a full luck map.
Yeah, full luck.
Like, it just doesn't work. It didn't work a single time for me now.
I mean, honestly, it was the funniest map so far.
If it was just consistent, it would be fine, but like,
nobody got good points on the top here. Oh, yeah. I had two of three respawns
on
there. Like, you could have so easily scored points because it looked as, like skill at first, but yeah, no.
Yeah.
No, it's just random.
Yeah, in the ending, nothing really changed in the positions, but it's really close in the top 4, like nobody's running away.
It's 200 points away from finals now.
Fuck off. Wait, 200 points? Okay, so we could see first finals already.
Ooh,
poles and holes.
Yeah.
This is ice, right? Okay. No, it's not ice, right?
Ice.
No, it's plastic. No, it's plastic.
Plastic and ice. It has ice. It's gonna be ice. It's gonna drive like ice. Because we have icy tires here.
Wait, do we have icy? Ach so, oh god.
Yeah, okay. it's like on floor 3 on Blancup.
And I am BP Afa. Thank you for the gifts up to Profit. Thank you very much.
Raikon GG, no ban. I mean, it's not wood at least. But we'll see.
Sorry.
Like, it's just ice with poles everywhere.
Wet
plus I don't know.
Ice, yeah. I'm not sure about that either.
What do you mean just ice?
Drives like ice.
Nah, no, not really.
No, it does. I'm
first. The acceleration is almost faster.
What do I do here though?
Huh.
Okay, found a line.
Ooh, line there, I'm not sure. And then that's the end. Is there one inside line
I hope
at the
not.
End? Yeah.
I mean, I hope, yeah. There I hope is. There's not a pole or something.
Okay, yeah, okay, there is a pole.
I mean, this is honestly a full skill map.
Yeah.
This is a very, very skill map. Not gonna lie.
I probably wanna go wide on that one there. Okay, let's go.
Go, go, go. Let's go, boys.
These ones gonna be important now.
Yeah, very. No, I went wrong. Fuck, I ignored my own line that I found earlier.
Oh my god, I hit. Actually, that costs so much speed. Holy shit. I mean, survive the ending would be good, never honestly. Mind. Okay, people are yak on this. Like, absolutely yak. What the fuck? Okay.
Got okay, I finished backwards, but I got 8th. It's fine. Oh, yeah. Virtual is good on this.
Like,
oh, Virtual
had
might...
a massive crash.
No way, Virtual I mean, might close it out here. If he wins the next two as well. Or, like, he doesn't even need to win the next one.
Yeah, Arken, are you on the server for denying?
We can deny him easily with that time.
I got 69
points. Not super
points,
easy,
though.
But we can.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see. I mean, it's a good map for him, definitely. Ice.
Yeah, yeah. Fred Wolf also lost his lead now.
It's 1 point with me and Fred Wolf, and then like another 15. Wait, if I win, I need to win, guys. I need to win.
You will be
if I win, I'm finalless.
In the way.
Okay, go, go.
Yeah, why does Virtual
that
have
is so important,
flag, actually?
Why is there? It taking so long?
I don't know.
Okay, go, go.
The map is too complex.
Okay, fit the gap this time.
One for that gap.
Okay, there's some people far in front and I have no idea how.
Yeah, one of them is Virtual. Oh my god, Virtual is insane. Yeah, okay, like I'm exactly 1 second behind him.
Dude. Why was this slower?
What?
Okay, that is...
I had a really clean run and I'm 1 second
that
behind.
Is scary now. How the fuck do you drive faster?
I don't know, like I see it, but like this is like full YOLO. Okay, good luck.
I don't see it.
Oh, it's a really good map for
maybe
him.
Maybe go inside through this.
I'm actually really clueless because I lose already over 2 seconds in the start, even though I don't touch anything.
Yeah, ice slide, the very first
just can't slow
tight.
Down, I guess.
The thing is, I never have an ice slide over the snow.
Yeah, okay, I have an idea, but holy shit, this is gonna be difficult. Yeah, Virtual now first for the first time and might close it out.
Yeah, actually.
Not if I have anything to say about it though.
Oh yeah, next.
That's more, probably more likely.
Nein, 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 nein. Ah, especially fuck, because I have to 360. No, no.
Oh my god. Okay, that's Yannix.
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
Am I finalist? Yes, okay, easily.
Okay.
Easily.
Finalist, all right, quadruple finalist.
Instantly
quadruple
finalist. Hello, guys.
Oh, quadruple finalist,
okay.
Of course.
Oh, good deny oh by god. Yannix. Good deny.
It was 100
nice
between
time.
Me and Virtual. I mean, I had to 360 the end. The line, the other line was so much better, actually.
Okay, yeah. Now it depends.
That's gonna be,
will we have a snowcore map? I imagine. I mean, we didn't have any usage of other cars so far today. That's a bit sussy.
Yeah.
Let's
yeah,
see
waiting for you to be finalist, clearly.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on. What is it gonna be?
By the way, one win, if I deny you guys, also puts me into finalist.
That looks like a map, actually.
That looks like snow car, no? I don't know, feels like. Maybe not.
Mm.
Okay, no. Start is not for snow car.
What is the start?
Yeah, I don't see.
That's kind
it
of
says spins, so do we do... Yeah, we do.
We spin.
No, god.
You need to land that pretty good, actually.
Oh my god, what? I didn't make
holy
that.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, that's gonna be so hard to survive.
Inverted steering and stuff, nice.
Okay, I'll continue driving, I think.
Might actually be GG for you. At least you were the only one of the good ones to get it, like, good, you know, in the first try.
I mean, the start, yes, but the rest I'm not surviving.
Oh my god, the finish! Okay,
yeah, I didn't
okay,
get to the finish.
Okay, okay,
oh my god, the finish!
Yeah!
Yeah, yeah, GG, definitely.
Yeah, I didn't make this jump here, sadly. I mean, now I made it. I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, I have an insane start, but like, this finish, I don't know. I don't know what to do.
I sadly had one part, but... What? I'm 8 seconds
oh,
behind.
Freight Wolf is also there. No!
What? Yeah, but is there like a safe finish?
Where is the finish? Wait!
Oh my god. No,
no
way!
No, Freight Wolf won!
Oh my god. Wait, where's the last check? Huh?
Dude, it was so free!
I missed the checkpoint. Hello,
fuck.
I missed the checkpoint. What?
Oh, GG, man.
Huh?
Oh, I missed the last jump!
Oh, wait, you
it
can
was
double
so
tight. Respawn the.
Oh, it's a
the
double respawn. Checkpoint. Wait! Then do you like. How long does it take to finish there if you. Oh.
Yeah, it's like 1 second.
Fuck,
respawn.
I think I could have won if I double respawn actually. I didn't read the sign. I think I could have won.
Well, the sign
was so
was,
far ahead.
The sign was showing directly when we loaded into the map.
Fuck, I didn't see it.
Now let's go, Lars.
I have the worst start ever. Am I even getting the checkpoint? Yeah, but I lose a second. But maybe it doesn't matter
no.
if you get the end.
Yeah, this part is stupid to be honest. What? I don't get the plastic. I don't get this checkpoint.
Yeah, didn't survive now. The plastic bounce didn't work for me. I mean, I was
I'm
a bad direction, but I didn't get the plastic bounce.
Yeah, if you get low speed against the plastic bounce, you don't get the bounce, actually. That is about as much fun as it seems like.
Yannix, was Yannix finalist? Of course he was, yeah. Nah, it's going kind of too quickly with the finalists nowadays, with so many good players. Nah. It feels kind of shit, because only one round decides. Like, nowadays, I don't know. It's always just that one round. I was mad. I was literally like pixels away. It's not pick, but like. God damn it.
This last checkpoint is also really hard. Yeah, like you need to really bonk hard against the plastic wall to even get the checkpoint.
Yeah.
I struggled to get tight enough around to even reach the plastic.
Okay, that's a much better start this time. No, I didn't get a bug slide. And maybe. And I get a bug plastic bounce. Let's fucking go, I love it. Ugh.
Everybody just respawns? No way. Hey, what? Nobody's making the risky. Oh my god, I could have had it so easily. Ah, this finish is like way too difficult. What the fuck? How is that supposed to work?
I got it now. Yeah, I finished with a 26, no respawn, like.
Okay, absolutely.
Yeah, but everyone respawned, now, I got like, second.
Yeah, nobody yeah, like, went for the whiskey, it was way too tough.
Yeah, the whiskey was really hard. I mean, I went for it, but like,
I was pixels, even like, I only needed to land on the mm-hmm. on the
yeah,
finish.
I have to go full white, I guess, like here, and then like.
Like, as long as you landed, really you would win.
I think also if you have good speed, you cannot even make the risky finish because you don't get the angle. Like, it's just not possible when you have really good speed. Mm. Boah, okay. That was a cool map though, but really
maybe
hard.
We need like a format that you have to have like two wins or something.
That would be cool.
I don't know.
I don't even like these cars.
Oh, this is no car map.
Oh, no. Yeah, GG. GG, Granadi.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that. The maps.
Did you actually win the cover day?
Yeah, yeah.
Is this camera?
Against Marius.
Okay.
Oh no, Viking 2-4 is fuck
again.
Off.
Oh nice. Wait.
Oh, I guess you need the ready
car. Do we take?
Yeah, ready car or ready car? I wonder which one we take, Chris. I mean, this is new cars, but it's also it's yeah. What is this?
Okay, I chose the correct line there. Wait, what? It's already over. Oh.
Oh god, okay. I mean, technically possible, guys. I mean, definitely possible.
Weird. I mean, definitely possible. Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, come on, guys. We're going in. Are you supposed to be this slow at the start?
I think so.
Guess.
Nine!
Oh no.
Oh my god, I hit the dirt.
That's so much speed. Maybe it's impossible.
Oh my god. What do you mean you're first, Lars?
Wait, why am I first? I was. Huh? I lost the second. For sure. Okay, well, I'll take it. Dude, I love these cars.
I cannot snow car abuse.
Dude, snow car, my
Dude,
man.
What?
I love this car.
I didn't make the finish.
Snow
car. This nipple on the dirt, man. Give me chem 7. I want to see where the nipple is. Hello, hello, hello.
How did I win though?
Here, like I jumped.
I definitely lost a second in the speed in this landing, I'm pretty sure.
I mean, there is nothing happening, it's only the ice section, and that's it.
Yeah, the ice was the one part that I had bad, you know? That's why I'm confused. Yeah,
apparently not that bad.
Yeah, apparently not.
Ach man,
like I landed and
finalist
speed,
mode, the bomb cup is such
I landed
a curse,
like 90 degrees.
Mm. This is so cursed, but if I get 4th.
Next one is going to first place 29, maybe. Wait.
Oh my god. I cannot drive this round because I was in chem 7 and I got the chem 7 bug where you cannot accelerate.
Yeah, saw that.
Ain't no way, little bro. Ah, fuck, bone cup.
Oh, you can't bone go on the right side itself. There. You lose speed.
Holy shit, man. There is no way. I couldn't even drive the round. I couldn't accelerate.
Multiple
people
crashed. Risky finish, Marius?
Because of camera 2 force.
Hey, that was so close. I have that position, it's so close.
Yeah.
Never
but you
want to
go left of
the
on the dirt, I'm pretty sure you don't want to.
Literally, never use camera forces in the start, guys.
No, I actually
I don't even know if
my...
I can drive now. Like, I might not
yeah,
even be able to drive
line,
now.
No.
I'm pretty sure the other way is worse.
I think I'm still in chem 7, like, I cannot drive.
I mean, maybe press chem 1 multiple times, like, or something.
I cannot drive. Bro, this is so dumb, man. I lost 2 rounds because camera 2 force.
That sucks.
Great. Like, I literally couldn't do anything about it. Like, I went into chem 7, and I couldn't fix it anymore. Ach, Bruder.
I mean, what
lost
the spot already? I didn't get any speed.
Yeah, you lost everything in the start.
Yeah,
Rich was winning, I think.
Mapping.
If he has a good snow car, looks good for him right now. Lance it and is in. 30.8.
And I didn't even have a chance. It's so painful. And
would you say that there is a logic line in the uphill in the beginning? I mean, you want to go diagonal, but then you have to change your diagonal line again.
The logical line is not to slide, you used it out, that's what you did. I think diagonal is good, especially with the ready car, you want to go very diagonal. But yeah, you used it out, that's why you lost so much time. You lost a second or something because of that.
Yeah, but in the uphill I felt I lost that already. Mm-hmm. I don't think that I slid in the uphill.
No, you did. Like at the like on the first few meters you slid, I'm pretty sure. I was watching.
Oh. Amazing.
Like you were like 1.5 seconds down or something.
Oh no,
like,
Shy.
Yeah, I saw that then, when I made interface on this.
Yeah.
As reactor, water,
noob mapping 121 by Shabada. Shabada type 1.
Sander point 3 on Cup of the Day. Yeah, hello. Classic.
Okay. No spark.
Yeah, also,
yeah, he also went
Virtual wants the oiled up logo, apparently. Interesting.
Oh my god, what is this finish?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
How do I even get there?
I'm just sliding.
I guess you just bounce, yeah. If you wait against it, you bounce. This is almost like a golf map or something. If it's with that jump at the end.
What the fuck? Yeah. Okay, this makes zero sense, but okay.
Okay, this is very confusing, let's see.
Like, I couldn't finish. Impossible.
This amazing map, yeah. We'll see how amazing it is. Okay, people surviving. Some people getting the nose bug. Basically everybody died though. Cacdreams is in first. Cacdreams failed. Ice flies to the finish. Wait, insane flight actually by Ice. Marius! Unlucky.
Hey, what is this map? How does this make any sense?
That is so sad.
I'm so confused by everything today.
I think, did they just bug set maybe? Like you just need a very clean entry into the water and then fly, and that seemed good.
And now I got a good finish flight, but like... Yeah. Oh my god, imagine this and then I lose the run. I was the last person to finish this one.
Yeah, it was your only hope winning there. That round.
Still, Mario 17 on the server? Finals. Because Shenko is writing something.
I think there was a Marius with a Z or something. Maybe he had that. Yeah, it looks like Bugset is good. Oh, Ice got it again. I think with the nose bug even. Jumping lower this time. Oh, that's looking good for Ice. Can he
I would have won. Yes. I would have won. Wow. Okay, I would not have won, actually.
Yeah, that was an insane run by Ice.
Shit bonker final again, man. No, like, I didn't even have GG. A single chance on the last two maps.
Mm.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Might enjoy watching Warwick. Okay.
Ach man, that Buxler would have been really good, but Ice had it insane though. I would have probably gotten second.
Yeah, he had a sick Buxler in the finish. Like he kept it all the way into.
Yeah, I almost did that as well, but I clipped the edge once, but I also was behind and started already. Like,
I guess there's gonna be one more round with collisions now, but.
On the new map or?
Usually.
On a different map, yeah.
Ach man.
F1, Schenker said that the winner of the Cup of the Day will not win TMX.
I think I won't.
Yeah, nice collision map.
Oh my god, why not this in normal bonk?
This looks so good.
This looks actually good. What is the start though? Yeah.
Yikes.
Hä?
Yeah, I dropped down.
Okay, I think we're switching to a different map.
Where are we supposed to go? Wait, no, don't
I hope we can play this map actually then F2. In the correct one.
F2?
This is fun.
Are you winning?
No, I'm actually not.
Yeah, I'm in a fight against Cacdreams, but I think he's taking it. Never mind, he fell off.
No,
how are you supposed to do that?
Stop pushing me.
Wait, Cacdreams got it?
Oh my god, I don't want to play
risky?
Anymore. Bonk up,
maybe you saw a different ghost.
Oh my, it's my plastic bounce, he saw that?
That was not my bonk up.
That's actually insane.
Guys, I'm
out of the map.
Guys, nee, I refuse to elaborate. This was not my bonk up. Stream is gonna end. Really mad. No, but that was actually really unlucky bonk up, ey. Scheiße, ey. I mean, I played shit at the beginning. Then I played really good. Did like comeback of the century. And then had like absolutely no chance. But also like come on, that I lost two rounds on a map where I could have definitely won because it has like other cars. Because there's a camera 2-force at the beginning and I couldn't drive, that's like kinda yuck to be honest.